Hello, my name is Mari. I'm the Director of College Access for College Bound Opportunities. I have been working with CBO for the last 9 years, but I'm also an alumni of the program and I started in 2011, and I am also a mentor.
Hi, my name is Mike. I'm a College Access Associate with College Bound Opportunities. I've been with the organization for 5 years as a math tutor and 3 years as a College Access Associate, and I am also a mentor.
Hello, my name is Orlando Chavez. I am the newest member of the College Access team and I have been with CBO for 2 years.
So we wanted to give you a little bit of an insight into what's been going on with us for the last year.
So as a part of College Bound Opportunities, our scholars are required to check in once a week. So that has changed a little bit as we switch from in-person to online, whether that's been done through Google Hangouts, Zoom, or FaceTime. The seniors had it very hard losing their second semester senior year, and we realized that. So to help with that loss, we still had a drive-up socially distanced graduation to help celebrate all of our scholars and their accomplishments over the past 2 years. And after completing that, we then had to shift our focus to the rising seniors.
So with the rising seniors, we began working on college essays, research. We held virtual tours with college reps, and we wanted to give them the best attention possible. So we decided to divide them all into pods.
Working with students in pods has allowed us not only to give them academic support, but also social support that is vital for them in this pandemic where they are isolated from all their friends.
And so all of the support, all of the perseverance wouldn't be possible without your help, without the many volunteers, all the hours that the mentors put in and the staff and anybody else that helps with the program. So we really want to thank you all so much for all that you've done for us.